The Brisbane River has helped shape this city, but in 2011 we witnessed its absolute fury as it became a raging torrent, collecting everything in its path.
As floodwaters peaked, city restaurants were washed away. Dangerous debris surged towards the bay. A massive cleanup, more than 22,000 homes were affected, 7,000 businesses.
5 years on, Nine News and Suncorp Insurance remember the incredible spirit of the Queensland floods.